Tutti in Italian. Welcome to my channel. I'm Fabro Happiness. And guys, for those of you that are new, if this is your first time of passing through this house, guys, a warm welcome. Welcome. I truly appreciate. And for those of my old subscribers, my supporters, my darlings, those people that have been supporting me, Bosa, I love you all. Bacho, kisses, love you all. Guys, today, is it exciting? Yeah, exciting topic again. Topic that will help a lot of people, that will enlighten a lot of people, that will make so many people that have been doubting or thinking of one or two things through this topic, through today's discussion with me and you guys, you will come to understand what to do, how to do. Guys, today's topic is about how I become Italian citizen. The journey. This topic will have part one and part two and maybe part three, because it will be very, very long. The journey on how I become Italian citizen. Today we'll be talking about it. So let's dive in, guys. Getting Italian passport and all that. I wanted to settle down. I wanted to get married. I wanted family, children. I've always loved to have kids and to have my own family. So that was my goal and that was my dream. So getting married to this handsome and incredible man that I got married to, given me so many, have introduced me to a lot of privilege, a lot of, how will I put it, a lot of grace, a lot of favor. God have used him to favor me. God have used him to help me in life. So guys, I want to share this, my story, with you guys out there. So for most of you that are married to foreigners, especially Italians, because I cannot talk about US, I cannot talk about UK, I cannot talk about other countries, because I don't know their law and their rules and how they do their things. But I'm talking about Italians. I'm talking about whom, the person that I'm married to, and how I started my Italian citizen journey, my passport journey and all that. Okay, guys. First of all, when you want to get married to, if you find yourself in love or dating or married to one Italian, but you've not gotten your passport or your papers, then sit back and listen to me. My passport, it is a favor. How I got my passport was a favor. Favor in the sense that I did not get my passport in Italy. I got my passport while I was still living in Nigeria. I got my passport while I was in Nigeria with my family, because I met my husband in Nigeria. We got married in Nigeria. We came here and we started the registration with our papers and all that. But after getting married, it will take you at least 5 years before you can file in. Just like I said, it will take you at least 5 years before you can register your document. 5 years, because the Italians want to know. They want to know if truly you are married to this person because of paper or because you're in love with this person. So at least they will give you a stretch, 5 years before you can apply. Some other countries is even lower, is lesser. But Italian, 5 years. So we got married 2005. And when we got married 2005, I have to wait till 2010 before I was allowed to apply for Italian citizenship. So we apply for Italian citizenship, and it took us a long way. And while we were waiting, if it is some people, they will lash out, they will scream, they will be impatient, and they will look for another way. But I and my husband decided we are going to do it the right way. So we came to at least to approve. Do you know that these people sent people to my village in Delta State, Asaba? Which normally my village, they don't even know me because I wasn't born in the village. I was born in Port Harcourt. I was born and raised in Port Harcourt. And I've only been in my village for like maybe 2 or 3 times. So most of them, they don't even know who I am. But because of the grace of God, at that time when they went there, they met our king. Yeah, guys, I'm from a royal home. I'm from a royal family. So they went to the king, and for the sake that the king is our family member, the king contacted my dad and my elder brother to check to find out why are those people there, if I have committed any crime or this or that. So my brother said, no, my sister is married with kids, she did not commit any crime. So okay, there are some people here that said they sent them from Italy to come and verify if truly I'm from this place. So they went and verified, and our king, which turns to be my uncle, told them everything that they wanted to know. So they went back and, you know, did all the research and all that, and went back and they concluded that, okay, I'm not a fraudster. I am from so-and-so place. Yes, they know me. They've been in my village. Okay, after that, there was another step, and another step, and another step. If you are there watching this video, please, don't be in a hurry. When you file for a document, what you should do is to sit back and pray. Sit back, pray, and be patient. I don't know how to speak Italian. When I came here, my only Italian was ciao. Ciao, ciao. Si, si. Anything you tell me, even if it's bad, I'll say si, si, si. Anything you say, I'll say ciao, ciao, ciao. So that was the only language that I knew when I came to this place. Why did we relocate to Italy? That story will be in another video. But today is just about the passport. So I'm a dual citizen. I have a dual passport, which is Italian passport. Okay. And of course, my motherland, Nigeria. What Nigerian? Nigerian. Okay, guys. Did you see the Italian passport? Well, let me show it again. Okay, this is the Italian passport. So I have 2 passports, and with this passport, I'm entitled to go to a lot of places, a lot of countries, yeah, on earth. With this one, I'm entitled to go to many African countries. Guys, you know what I'm talking about. So that was one of the favor from out of so many favor that God has done for me. So that was a little part of my journey, guys. I cannot continue this video and start saying all this, because even you get tired. You wouldn't want to watch video of 30 minutes and all that. I will have to end this video soon now and continue this video in another episode, because it is step by step. So that was how I got my Italian passport. We went through, I wouldn't say we went through hell. We waited. We were patient. The Italian community, yeah, they call them municipio. They contact us. They help.